huge pond that was burned. And then,
not skateboarding.